The Philippine government revises the travel restrictions into the country. All Filipino citizens are now allowed to return home, while the entry of foreigners will be suspended from March 22nd to April 21st. Diplomats, foreigners involved in medical repatriation, and foreign seafarers under the so-called Green Lanes program are, however, exempted from this ban. Foreign spouses and the children of Filipino citizens traveling with them will also be allowed to enter the country. Meanwhile, the 1,500 travel cap on international inbound passengers at the Ninoy Aquino International Airport remains in effect. The previous order, which was supposed to take effect tomorrow, March 20th, banned the entry of all foreigners and Filipinos who are not overseas workers. The Philippines recorded 5,290 new COVID-19 cases Thursday. This is the second highest daily tally this year. New cases have been exceeding 4,000 in the last 7 days, pushing the country's total case count to over 640,000. Now, of that number, over 66,000 are active cases. This marks the highest number of active cases since September of last year. 21 more fatalities were recorded, and 439 recoveries were also recorded, though 8 laboratories were unable to submit their data in time for inclusion in those counts. Globally, there are over 121.7 million COVID-19 cases and around 2.68 million fatalities.